Are you not able to sync your Google Chrome profile with your Google account? I have uploaded a custom profile picture to my Google account, but the Google Chrome profile is still showing me a default avatar. Why? I restarted my browser and it still doesn't work. I will show you how to fix that. When you are using Google Chrome, you can set up a personalized profile that would include Chrome browser preferences and settings such as bookmarks, safe passwords, and theme. You can click on the icon in the top right corner and scroll down to other profiles to select the one you want. You can have many Google Chrome profiles, especially if you have multiple accounts and you're sharing your computer with your family like I am. I'm going to select my test account at the very top, and if you click the three dots to the right, you can control a lot of settings for your browser. Right below that, you may see identical avatar, but this is your avatar for your Google account that you probably used to set up your Google Chrome profile. Under the Google account, you have access to all the Google applications like Gmail, Sheets, Docs, etc. These two accounts work together and often overlap, but sometimes they don't sync. First, let's customize our Google account by clicking on the avatar image icon. Select Add Profile Picture. Here you have hundreds of images you can choose from, but you can also upload your own image or a photo of yourself by selecting From Computer option and then either dropping a photo or uploading it from a folder. Once you're happy with your choice, save it as your profile picture. Now you can see that image as your avatar for your Google account in the top right corner. However, for your Google Chrome avatar, I still have the default letter A, even though it is linked to the same Google email address. I'm going to try to refresh the browser, but that didn't work. So I'm going to restart Chrome and see if the profile image from my Google account syncs to my Chrome profile. Okay, that didn't work either. Let me try to customize my Google Chrome profile. Maybe I can upload my picture there. I select the Chrome avatar at the top and click on the pencil icon in the top right corner. Here I can change the Chrome theme colors, profile name, but under the avatars, I only have few images and the default letter A. There is no way for me to customize it. There is no option to upload my own image. So I know that the only way to change it is has to be synced with the Google account. If I click on the Google Chrome profile once again and go to manage your Google account, I can see that the image I uploaded to my Google account shows up there. So I know it is in the system and it should be displaying for my Chrome profile, but it's not. So the way to fix this issue is by resyncing your Google Chrome and Google account. Go to Chrome avatar and select Sync is on. It is on, so it would indicate that it should be working, but it is not. So click Turn off syncing, and you can also clear any history if you like. Now go back and select your Chrome profile, and you will probably have to sign back into your account. When you ask to sync, say yes. And now you can see that the Google Chrome avatar matches your uploaded Google account picture. So now both are synced. Thanks so much for watching.